classification of components. In electronic circuit, there are only 5 varieties of electronic components. And electronic components are classified into 2 groups, passive components and active components. Now, there are 3 types of passive components: resistor, capacitor and inductors. These are passive components. Why these components are called passive? Because these components do not have capacity to amplify or amplify the voltage or to rectify the supply, and therefore these components are called passive components. And active components: electron tubes and semiconductors are active components because these components have a capacity to amplify, rectify, supply and act as a switch. Now, passive components: resistor, capacitor and inductors. In resistor, there are 2 types of resistor: fixed and variable resistors. Capacitors, there are 2 types again: fixed capacitors and fixed and variable capacitors. Inductors, there are 3 types of inductors: air core, iron core and ferrite core inductors. Now, active components: electron tubes and semiconductors. These are 2 active components. And again, there are 2 types of electron tubes: vacuum tubes and gas filled tubes. In vacuum tubes, diode and triode are, these are vacuum tubes. And semiconductors: diodes and transistors, these are semiconductors.